Houston Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, your weekly look at what's happening on board the International Space Station. I'm Dan Hewitt. The crew was heavily focused on some maintenance and upkeep work on the station this week. One device getting some special attention, the carbon dioxide removal assembly. Called CDRA for short, it plays an important role in keeping the astronauts' atmosphere safe for breathing. As crew members exhale, they increase the amount of CO2 in the station's atmosphere and rely on CDRA to continually remove it. This is a critical piece of the puzzle for any spacecraft on a long-duration mission, like those that will one day take us to Mars, and is being perfected on the ISS right now. While fireworks shows will light up the skies above America this Independence Day weekend, the astronauts will be looking down at some of the best light shows the universe has to offer. This view of Aurora Australis, also known as the Southern Lights, was captured by one of the station cameras while flying overhead. Astronauts lucky enough to catch a glimpse of this phenomenon can see the astral light stretching over the Earth's surface for hundreds of miles. Also illuminating the night sky, lightning storms all across the globe have provided the astronauts with a spectacular show. Reid Wiseman recently shared these glimpses of huge storms over Houston and Malaysia. As always, you can follow Reid as he documents his entire time in space on Twitter at @astro_Reid. This week's Twitter question comes from Kelly, a skincare chemist. She asks, are there any experiments on skin physiology happening on the ISS? Well, lucky for you, Kelly, there sure are. One study called Skin B is taking a look at how human skin ages, something that happens much faster in microgravity. It will not only teach us how our skin adapts in a weightless environment, but also serve as a model for learning about how other organs age in the human body. In grosser news, dead skin doesn't fall off the body naturally while in space like it does down here on Earth, making for a bit of a messy surprise for astronauts on orbit once they pull a sock off. Make sure to keep sending your questions and comments using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. Have a happy 4th of July, and we'll see you next week.